हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। सो टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट इंडेंजर्ड एनिमल्स। इंडेंजर्ड एनिमल्स आर दोज हु आर ऑन द वर्ज ऑफ एक्सटिंक्शन। दीज एनिमल्स इफ नॉट सेव्ड विल नेवर बी सीन ऑन अर्थ। वी नीड टू प्रोटेक्ट देम फ्रॉम एक्सटिंक्शन एंड टेक नेसेसरी मेजर्स टू सेव देयर लाइव्स। नंबर वन, इवॉरी बिल्ड वुड पिकर। दिस इज ए नॉर्थ अमेरिकन नेटिव वुड पिकर। इट इज वन ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट वुड पिकर्स लिविंग ऑन द अर्थ। ड्यू टू हंटिंग एंड हैबिटेट डिस्ट्रक्शन दिस बर्ड इज कैटेगराइज एज डेफिनेटली और प्रोबेबली एक्सटिंक्ट बाय द अमेरिकन ब्रीडिंग एसोसिएशन। नंबर टू, अमूर लेपर्ड। द अमूर लेपर्ड इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द फॉर ईस्टर्न लेपर्ड। There were only 26 Amur leopard left in 2007, but their population has now increased to around 69 in the census data of 2015. This shows that the endangered Amur leopard population is increasing. Number 3. Jawan rhinoceros. This rhinoceros dwelled around a wide area from Lava to Sumatra and India to China. Not more than 60 of the Jawan rhinoceros exist on the earth today. It is one of the most endangered mammals. Number 4. The Saula. The Saula is also known as Asian unicorn. It is a critically endangered species. The reason for their lowering numbers is hunting. They are hunted for their fur, meat and traditional medicines. To save this species, the Saula working group was formed in 2006. Number 5. Tigers. Tigers are known as the biggest cats in the world. Unfortunately, this species is on the endangered species list. The global tiger population was estimated around 3200 in 2011. There are several efforts to made to save these big cats around the world. Number 6. Chinese giant salamander. The Chinese giant salamander is the biggest salamander and the largest amphibian on the earth. It has become a critically endangered species as it is eaten as a delicacy and is also used in traditional medicines in China. With their depleting numbers, there are measures taken to save this species by building artificial breeding centers in China. So friends, this was all about endangered animals.